in effect, and I have full confidence that this would do the trick in a CQB environment.